started. Arizona will boot it away to start this one. And it'll come out to the 25. No attempt at a return. So the Colorado Buffalo's offense will get the first possession of the game. And there's a man who believes he is always open. He carries that swag and that aura of a big-time playmaker, guys.
He's got to catch the football. If you're the quarterback coming into this one, you are looking for this guy early, and David, we're looking for him off.
Better find ways to feature him. Find him, like you said, Jesse, early, often, deep, shallow. Get this man the football.
Hit the gas can wide open ahead. He's run out of bounds, but not before turning in a big pickup and moving the sticks for a first down. Looking downfield, it's Sanders. He'll try to do it himself. And a nice pickup on the run and gets down to avoid contact.
I mean, these quarterbacks nowadays can run so fast. Think about who you've got chasing them. Defensive linemen, those good old defensive tackles, defensive ends, linebackers. They can't catch him because they're faster than them nowadays. So much speed, so much electricity now with these guys.
They've got a first and 10 at the 34. The give to the back. Relying on that running game, and it works for about 3 yards to the 31.
I like the decision there in the RPO game, too, guys. I know we only got a couple of yards, but that one's going to open up bigger opportunities throwing the football downfield in the RPO game, too. So keep handing it off to this guy. Let him see what he can do. And when the defense gives you the look to tuck with the football and then finally throw it, that's when you take it.
After the 3 yard pickup, they come to the line, second and 7. Wide open on the move, he has it on the jet sweep. He is going nowhere. Stop at the line of scrimmage.
Great job by the defense there slowing down that jet sweep. And a big key was the defensive end containing the play, forcing the receiver to cut back inside to where all the traffic was.
They line up with some serious work to do if they want to convert this one. And you want to know what impact home field advantage can have? There it is. The offense will walk it back. The officials offer the deal, and the coach accepts it. They will take the penalty. Now on third down for this offense. Looking for a man. It's Sanders. Pocket starts to collapse. That pass knocks closest. He's got 12 trying to deliver it. And it'll bring up fourth down.
Nice job by the defense. They're mixing up their look. They're third and long in field goal range. They go zone coverage, so everybody on the back end has the eye on the quarterback, and they're able to break on the ball, force the incompletion.
This offense has moved into plus territory, and they want to keep the heat on. They'll go for it on fourth down. Quarterback changing the plays at the line. On fourth down, going to the air. Looking left. And it's swatted away. It's a turnover on downs. So Arizona's offense will go to work for the first time today. You know, yards figure to be hard to come by through the air, but some quarterbacks. The Wildcats come to the line with a fresh set of downs. Fast motion from the offense. Right back to the well. And a pickup of 8 opens a world of opportunities on 2nd and 2.
And a nice job by the running back, finding space, getting downhill, making a good run. Great job finishing with his pads.
Yeah, that's what we do.
8-yard pickup on first down leaves them with 2nd and short.
Trick nine, Pete. Put on.
They go to the ground. Able to get one down to 15.
You know, runs like this oftentimes are like a boxer in a boxing match. Obviously, it's not a knockout punch, but these are body blows. And as the game goes on, these small gains are going to turn into longer gains.
The Wildcats are threatening on first and goal. Looking to pass, it's Fafita. And he was hit just as he released it, and it falls to the turf. Defense rolls up deep in its own end on that last play. Now a 2nd and long coming. They'll keep it on the ground, right up the gut, working for 6. Back down at the 6 after a pickup of 2. About to have the 9th snap on this drive. You don't want to settle for a field goal. Looking to the end zone on 3rd and goal. And the quarterback caught up to and sacked at the 12. They're happy. be enough to try to take the points as the field goal unit heads out. So the kickoff team is out there ready to boot it away after putting up a field goal. Let's see what the defense can do. Here he comes from inside his own 5. And good work by the coverage team to get the return man down on the ground. The field. That last drive was promising at times, but stalled out and they turned it over on downs, Jesse.
I think they got to do a better job here, just being better early in the downs. On first down, finding positive plays.
Yeah, and it's frustrating when you move the football and get stopped on the other side of the field and get no points. But they've had some success, and I like the aggressiveness. We're just going to cash some of these drives in.
Not a lot of room there. Give them a couple to the 16.
And these defense tackles just eat people. They swallow up human beings when they get here. They're so big, so strong. Where's guys, the running backs come? They just need a minute. They put 1 minute on a running back, and he usually falls to the ground just because of their sheer mass and strength.
To the air, it's Sanders. They're breathing heat. And the pressure was too much. They get him at the 15.
That's a good example there of complementary defense. The DBs and linebackers are playing zone. They're playing their spaces, and they force the QB to have to hold the ball, try to work through his progressions, and then the pass rush, they win up front.
Quarterback checking the play. Trying to move the sticks on third down through the air. Working that left side now. And he was able to get away from one tackle, but plenty of help was on the way. Decent pickup on that play. Second look at this one. And the play will stand after the replay booth just does a little double checking to make sure. On first down, here comes this offense.
Four.
From the shotgun, the inside give. Smashes through the tackle. Defense makes a stop, but the chains move, and it's personal goal from the end. This offense in scoring position with a fresh set of downs. Keeping it on the ground. Relentless, tough running gets it down to the 4. As they get set to snap it, time winding down here in the corner. From the gun, they'll try to impose their running game. Lining up to tack one more onto that lead. And the extra point will tack another one onto this lead. Quick strike offense on that three-play scoring drive. And they finish it off with a score from the 4. Almost ready to kick it away after scoring the touchdown. On the move from inside his 5. there to make the tackle, and that's how we'll wrap up this first period. That's the end of the quarter, and Arizona has the lead here. They wanted to strike first and strike hard, and they've been able to do that here in the first quarter as we take a look at the stats. Now the challenge here, they've taken a punch, but they can't let it get out of hand as we start the second.
Love the play call offensively, attacking this defense in a lot of different ways. That time they used the jet sweep. They used the speed of the wide receiver to generate yet another first down.
Here we go.
They've got it at the 37. It's first and 10. Football with the run. A confident, tough, efficient run gets it up to the 44.
Coach is always hard about staying ahead of the chains. If you can run with that type of efficiency on first down, man, you are doing just that.
Changing the original play call. Through the air, it's Sanders. He makes the connection. He's run out of bounds, but a big play on that one, and it'll be a first down. We asked earlier this week, who's your favorite receiver? And of course he said the open one, but we know who he really wants to go to on third down.
The best one. I mean, I think the open one, obviously the politically correct answer, but you want to find the guy that you got that great chemistry with. You know exactly where he's going to be. You got that bond and that trust.
Finally, this offense starting to shake the cobwebs and get things moving. It's first and 10. Gun leaves it on the inside with the back, and he'll pick up one and brings up second and 9.
I like feeding my guy. I like getting my running back touches. Breaks a little bit runs, but I'm also okay with the quarterback. Set the tone, stay balanced.
On it, but it's incomplete.
Let's go.
They couldn't connect on second down. Now staring at a third and 9. Quarterback checking off. third down going up top. Quarterback strolling away from deep. That pass is well off target. He got hit as he was trying to throw, and they can't convert on third down. And the Buffaloes line up to punt it away. He ought to be able to use this first punt to pin him deep. They'll get him corralled and down at about the 19-yard line. Arizona has it back, the offense coming out to bear down. David, they'd love to do what they did last time and put this one in the end zone.
You ain't lying. They did a great job. The offense was clicking. Everything went well. Palmer, they executed and got the rest.
And they really were in a nice rhythm as well. I'd love to see that here on the next drive, too. Just keep doing what you're doing. Everything seems to be working, and you seem to have this defense on your feet.
From the gun, running back on the move. They bring him down, and he's going to lose a yard on that one.
Linebackers have such an amazing responsibility. Got to play run, got to play pass. How about this? Seeing the run aggressively, getting downhill, and getting in the backfield and making a tackle for a loss.
It's third down now. They ought to be able to get off one more play before the two-minute warning. We've reached the two-minute warning, and they will try to build on what has already been a dominant first-half performance. Now looking for that first down on third and short from the 26. Back to throw. It's Fifita. He'll heave it deep. He's got it inside the 25. And the defense couldn't pull out, and he took it all away. Touchdown Wildcats.
And so many times the safeties tell the team, and that's what.
Colorado has the ball back, and the Buffaloes hoping to put their team in prime position on offense. They're going to throw it to start the drive. These guys have taken some body blows in the first half, but now a chance to do something to feel a little better going into halftime.
Reese, they got to respond now. They got to put points on the board right now. Cut into this deficit. Create a little bit of momentum, because this one's going to get out of hand otherwise.
Yeah, there are a lot of offenses out there that might just say, okay, let's just regroup and figure it out. This offense doesn't have time to do that. They've got to be aggressive. They've got to throw it downfield. They've got to score points.
Looking to go up top on first down. And he got a hand in there. Knocks it away incomplete.
Zone coverage that time. The cornerback, a nice job with his eyes. He's watching the quarterback. He sees the ball thrown, so he knows exactly when to break on it.
He'll try it again on second and 10. And he got smacked just as he released the pass. It's incomplete.
Doesn't take this defense a lot of time to get to the quarterback, man. They've got speed all over the place. They hit him so quickly, and because of that, the ball falls incomplete. It's so...
Just a few seconds remaining here as they try to put something up before halftime. Receivers often will run their route based on a side adjustment. Looking for the end zone. And good coverage there to knock it away and deny the score.
Yeah, and just got enough of the football there by the defender, breaking on the football, getting his hand on it. He couldn't bat it down, but he got a fingertip on it, tipped that thing away from the receiver, made the big play, saving the touchdown.
On third and long, trying to convert through the air. The sure hand, it's Moore. And he's going to be just short of the first down. It's going to bring up a decision for this coach. It's third down, and the line to gain is the 36.
Here we go.
pressure is effective from the defense. They knock him down just behind the midfield stripe at the 48. Arizona runs out the punt team. This will be the second time they've had to kick it away. On the punt there, it hits about a yard deep in the end zone. It'll come out to the 20. And the Colorado offense is coming back onto the field. It's always great to get points on a drive, but it would behoove them to try to get a touchdown this time around, Palmer.
They may have to get out of their comfort zone here too, David, a little bit, and just start being more aggressive and take some chances, but that's what's going to have to happen for them to win this game.
Yeah, and when you're losing, obviously everything gets heightened. Everything becomes more critical. This drive is crucial because you've got to cut into this deficit and put some points on the board.
It's first and 10 from the 31. Looking to move it through the air. Can't hold on. He had it right down the middle and he flat dropped it. And the incompletion brings up a second down for this offense. He's looking to throw. Trying to get to it. And they got him for the sack. The Buffaloes come to the line in the hurry up. The gun. He leaves it with the back. He's knocked down in the backfield. He'll lose a couple. And the Buffaloes will send out the punt unit. On the return, it's McMillan. He'll get it up to about the 44-yard line before they slam the brakes on it. Arizona sending the offense onto the field. They'll have another opportunity to extend this lead after punting last time, David.
And it's important to put that punt behind you. It's over. Let it go. Get back to what you were doing and build this lead.
Yeah, and the defense, obviously, they won a few downs that last drive. So we got to put them on their heels here. Maybe mix up a few personnel groupings and try to show them some pictures they haven't seen yet.
And a really nice run and pickup. Let's see what they've got on second down. From the gun, again, looking for room. They'll stop him at the 46 after a 5-yard pickup. And here on first down, let's see if they keep it on the ground. Wants to throw, it's Sanders. Moving out of the pocket. Got out of trouble and throws. And he'll make the grab along the sideline, but he's not able to get to the first down mark. And the Buffaloes come to the line with a new set of downs. Wide receiver now comes in motion. To the air on first down. Quickly complete. And he'll make his way out of bounds after the solid pickup.
Running backs are not just running backs. He's going to be a wide receiver. He's nice football. Great job sneaking out of the backfield, getting the football, letting him get some positive yards.
On second down, looking again to throw. Scrambling away. Got out of trouble, got rid of it. Back open in the middle. And they'll finally get him down after a terrific pickup.
Nice job by the receiver on the back end there, too. He sees his quarterback on the run moving. He just works to get himself open to give his guy a place to throw the football. They're able to connect and keep the drive going.
Can't make the grab as he was going for six right there.
That one wasn't picked off. These are small windows to throw in down here in the red zone. Defense tipped it up in the air. But the defenders working around. Lucky that ball hit the ground.
And after the incompletion on first down, this offense looking at second down. Quarterback reacting to what the D is showing. He's looking for an open man on second down. And the throw out to the sideline. Good for just a few yards.
Look at that. Just really nice catch by the big tight end. Throwing those mitts up there, catching the football.
Third down conversions are a huge stat, and this one would be a doozy if they can pull it off. Looking for a man. It's Sanders. Unloads it left.
This is a great...
That's the end of the quarter, and Arizona has the lead here. They've done the work to build a nice cushion. Now to bring it home as we check out the stats after three quarters. In the gun and looking to throw on third down. He lost it high and deep down the left side. And they can't hook up on the big play, and that brings up a fourth down. The Wildcats will have to send out the punt team. He'll bring it back. It's Moore. They'll get down and put a stop to this return. They'll mark it at the 32. Colorado has the ball back, and the Buffaloes hoping to put their team in prime position on offense. First snap of this drive will come from their own 32. They'll come out on this drive and let it rip. Grabbed over the middle. It's hard. And that's a live ball. Defense coming up with a huge fumble recovery. And he... Here comes the offense on second down. Back to throw, it's Sanders. Dances away from the heat. And the incomplete pass, taking a shot on second down, and they'll be left with a third down. We'll see if they go back to the air after the incompletion. It's third and five. Give to the back. He'll have the first down as he gets it to the 28-yard line before he stopped.
And they just kind of sneak that one in there as a defensive guy, third and five plus. I'm thinking pass. They were thinking pass, Palmer, and they slipped the run.
And it's so nice then to have this guy at running back too, right? Because you could throw it to him on third down or hand it off. And he's got the vision and the athleticism to go pick up that first, keep the drive going.
They'll throw it on first down. And it's incomplete. If you're going to take a hit like that, you might as well hang on to the ball.
Well, give the defense credit because they're forcing this quarterback to throw into very small windows under the net.
They'll try again on second down after the incompletion. Hand off from the shotgun. Still on. 43 after the 15-yard pickup. Trying to find his man on first down. He fires a bullet to the right. Off he goes! Touchdown, Colorado! And once he got away from the knee, they had no shot at catching him.
A lot of times you see those receivers, as soon as they get by the DBs, you know, that hand goes straight up in the air. I got him. I got to step on him. He got to step.
All right, and the Colorado offense is coming back onto the field. There's plenty of time to work with here, but they have to be highly efficient in their attack, Jesse.
So it comes down to the quarterback position, too, Reese. Don't let the moment get too big. Play within yourself, David, because this guy's practiced this situation before.
No doubt. Use the sidelines. They're your friend. I don't have to take deep shots. Throw beyond the first down marker so I can stop that clock for a little bit and possibly use my timeouts.
They'll throw it on first down. Finds his tight end. And he might be known for one pitch, but that was a short and heavy tackle on the tight end. Back to pass, it's Sanders. Hit as he throws. He had that one slip to the ground, and if he had held on, that might have been a wrap. Instead, it'll be third down. From the gun, wants to pass. Caught over the middle. It's Horn. And he's not going to get there. The defense stands tall and makes the stop. Quick timeout call by the offense after the play, trying to preserve every minute possible. Trailing by a touchdown, this fourth down opportunity is gargantuan. They weren't able to get that one off. It'll be a delay of game. There's a difference between being methodical and thorough and slow. They were slow, and they got the flag. Wide receiver shows motion. Here's a throw downfield. Touchdown, Bucs! And once he got loose, it was all over.
And great execution. That is how it's done late in the football game. Now, all you need is that extra point. Bring the kicker out there. This is what you do. Just like practice, knock it through the uprights, tie this football game. And we might be looking at overtime soon.
He'll take a knee. It's a touchback save every second he can as they try to put together this final drive. Arizona has it back. The offense coming out to bear down. This one is about finding the balance between being aggressive and not being reckless, Jesse.
The only way this thing works, though, if they're going to be aggressive, this offensive line has got to be able to hold up here for this QB.
Yeah, because you need to take shots beyond the sticks so the clock will stop and you can save every second you have.
Gotta be smart, patient, great vision, uses all of that to get to the 29.
And these little touch passes, man, they're just the easiest completions ever for quarterbacks. Palmer, I bet you would have loved being able to just flip it forward. That counts as to your completion percentage, which is good. And then it's all right after the catch, so pretty easy for a QB.
You wouldn't have been the only All-American in this league, Dale, if I were allowed to have push passes when I was playing quarterback. I'll tell you that. It is so hard to defend. It's so hard to seal that edge, especially when this guy's full speed ahead from the line.
Well, guys, let's play some more. Headed to overtime.
And this just feels right. Both of these teams going back and forth. So, of course, David, this thing needs to get decided in OT.
Let's see who's better. Short amount of time to do it. A couple possessions probably. Maybe one possession each. Who's the better team?
They'll snap it from the 25 here on first down.
Here we go, here we go.
Use the play fake, now to throw. Unloads to the wide out. And tight coverage right there, but he makes the grab, and they've got it on the 11 and a red zone chance. And the Wildcats will snap it on first and 10. They'll run the jet sweep, trying to spread this defense out. And how about that interior defense stuffing the run for nothing? Going to work on second down in the red zone is still some ground to cover to pick up that first down. The give to the back. And they're able to get him down, but not before he gets to the two. Boy, they love to move the sticks here and take a shot at it on first and goal. Touch pass on the jet sweep. He didn't get it. Not only that, he lost yardage. They'll try to put three on the board and take the lead in overtime. And it's right down the boulevard. Hold on just a second. A flag down. Let's see what's up with that. They'll decline the penalty here, and the result of the play stands. To throw, it's Sanders. Lets it fly deep downfield. And he got a hand on it to knock it down in the end zone. After the misfire, it's second down. He's looking to throw. Coming after it. And he was drilled just as he released the pass. It's incomplete. Now on third down, and at the very least, trying to get into a little bit of field goal position. Quarterback will audible. On third down, he drops the throw.
This offense coming out and executing so great, knowing what they needed. They were on defense first. They knew exactly what they needed to do. Come out, they get the throwing touchdown, end the football game right now. Nice execution by the offense.
And that play right there, David, really encapsulates, I think, the identity of this team. They're going to fight and scratch and claw to the very end to get it done. Great job executing here late in the game to get the win.
That's going to do it for us. For Jesse Palmer, David Pollack, our entire broadcast team, I'm Reese Davis. This has been another presentation of EA Sports College Football.